Good morning.
Good morning, everyone. Dear community,
calling here from Tokyo, and we wanted to share here with Billal a little bit about what we are experiencing, and we're about to start our presentation here at this specific blockchain conference, and wanted to share a bit about what we heard yesterday. So Billal, let me ask you a few questions. Yeah, you're the first one to talk.
Yes, we are the first talk, and we are the first one here.
Right, so what about yesterday to start with? So what have you heard yesterday that you think is worth mentioning for the community, and what would they probably want to hear about?
Yes, very nice talks yesterday. Japan is very active in blockchain, cryptocurrency. There's many projects here, but very oriented Japan, you know. But now they start to open their solutions to the world, specifically to Asia and Europe and US. So
yesterday we've seen some key investors coming from Japan.
Yes.
That you usually don't see so often, right?
Yes.
And they came out and presented precisely some of the big plans they have there. Basically making conglomerates of banks. It was 27 banks united under one banner, and they are going to create cryptocurrency funds, so that's going
to
be
interesting
to see.
Blockchain projects.
Right.
Yeah.
What about Chinese people? Are they still very active? What have you heard?
Yes, always active Chinese people are. Sure. Many projects, exchanges, they are also organizing themselves. They are also going to regulate somehow the exchanges, the cryptocurrency world in China. It's very good. It's going well, yeah.
Right, and we had lunch yesterday with the president of the research center of the blockchain in China. Someone was the top executive yesterday, and we had lunch with him, so it was great. The Japanese TV was here, NHK, to shoot a little bit of an interview with us, and we had a great discussion about potential partnerships that, you know, we are in discussion right now, so that's going to be interesting. So, all right, so we have a few minutes before the show starts here, so that's why we stepped aside and took a bit of time to talk to you guys. We're going to be on stage. There was a big football match last night at 2:30 a.m. Yeah, right. And Japan was defeated, so it was terrible. So technically, I don't know if the people are going to be very animated in the morning. So we'll make them cheer up, and we'll see who's still alive. All right, we'll talk to you after the presentation, guys. See you.
Bye-bye.
Everybody, it's great to have you, and I want to continue to talk to you. So for this, you simply need to subscribe to this channel. We have more stories to tell. Come and see you soon.